Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Top Soccer League coverage. Today we present to you the Italian Serie A table standings top 10 match 20. At number one we see AC Milan. AC Milan has played a total of 20 games, won 14, draw 4, lost 2. AC Milan stands at number one with a total of 46 points and a goal difference of 18. At number two we see Inter Milan. Inter Milan has played a total of 20 games, won 13, draw 5, lost 2. Inter Milan stands at number 2 with a total of 44 points and a goal difference of 26. At number 3 we see Roma. Roma has played a total of 20 games, won 12, draw 4, lost 4. Roma stands at number 3 with a total of 40 points and a goal difference of 11. At number 4 we see Juventus. Juventus has played a total of 19 games, won 11, draw 6, lost 2. Juventus stands at number 4 with a total of 39 points and a goal difference of 21. At number 5 we see Napoli. Napoli has played a total of 19 games, won 12, draw 1, lost 6. Napoli stands at number 5 with a total of 37 points and a goal difference of 24. At number 6 we see Lazio. Lazio has played a total of 20 games, won 11, draw 4, lost 5. Lazio stands at number 6 with a total of 37 points and a goal difference of 8. At number 7 we see Atalanta. Atalanta has played a total of 20 games, won 10, draw 6, lost 4. Atalanta stands at number 7 with a total of 36 points and a goal difference of 19. At number 8 we see Sassuolo. Sassuolo has played a total of 20 games, won 8, draw 7, lost 5. Sassuolo stands at number 8 with a total of 31 points and a goal difference of 3. At number 9 we see Verona. Verona has played a total of 20 games, won 8, draw 6, lost 6. Verona stands at number 9 with a total of 30 points and a goal difference of 5. At number 10 we see Sampdoria. Sampdoria has played a total of 20 games, won 8, draw 2, lost 10. Sampdoria stands at number 10 with a total of 26 points and a goal difference of negative 1.